Yeah, I just want to make a part two. So getting into contract stalking and gang stalking, the same sort of mindset that's involved with snuff film and serial murders and child abductions is the same.